But what is it about him and video games? Have you
अच्छा,
why does he love it so much?
आई थिंक इट्स लाइक अ स्ट्रेस बस्टर फॉर हिम, या बिकॉज यू नो माही इज गॉट अ थिंकिंग ब्रेन. टू बी ऑनेस्ट, हिज गॉट अ थिंकिंग ब्रेन, इट डजंट रेस्ट. सो आई थिंक व्हेन ही प्लेज वीडियो गेम्स, बी इट कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी एंड बी इट पबजी और व्हाटएवर, आई थिंक इट जस्ट हेल्प्स हिम डाइवर्ट हिज माइंड, दैट्स इट. एंड विच इज अ गुड थिंग. आई मीन आई डोंट रियली गेट इरिटेटेड till it's got to the bedroom, and nowadays PUBG has encroached my bed.
Your
Literally,
space.
he's talking on, and at times I feel he's talking to me, and then he's on the headphones and he's talking to all the people who are playing,
Yeah.
and then he's sleep talking also about PUBG nowadays.
I love the fact that that's actually what's like taking charge of the. I mean, it's amazing. Who would have thought, right? If you had to pick a particular moment over the last 10 years that you cherish the most, what would it be, Sakshi?
When he got honored, like obviously Padma Bhushan, and then
Yes.
he got like his honorary rank as Lieutenant Colonel,
Yes.
and then the World Cup 2011.
Wow. Yeah, those are special memories for sure. Is it
Actually,
but
lot of memories with him, but like you know, these are the top three.
different happened have has have you or MS done something new, tried a new activity or done something, explored anything new in this time at all?
No, not really. But Mahi has sort of assembled about 7 bikes all by himself. He's restored them actually. Old bikes. He opened them up and he bought like parts. So he like you know assembled it. I'm like, wow, like 9 bikes all alone.
Wow.
He's
How
sitting
did
and
he have a manual? How did he go?
I don't know,
Just
like he reads up about it and he does it.
that is amazing. I think that's incredible.
He was assembling a bike and he like fully assembled it. I don't know what that part called. He forgot to put that part, so the bike was not starting. So he had to open the next day. He's like, you know, Saksh, I assembled the whole thing, and imagine I forgot to put one thing which is lying right in front.
Understandably so. But moving on, Sakshi, I wanted to ask about Ziva, of course. Amazing bundle of joy. I used to keep bumping into her at breakfast, and obviously, superb to interact and talk to. How has motherhood been? How has that journey been for you?
It's been fun actually. Like, you know, you feel like first couple of months the baby doesn't move, doesn't talk. You're like, when will she talk? When will she move? And the moment she starts talking, then you're like, why did she start talking? She talks. Mahi has come to a conclusion that, oh, she talks more than you, Sakshi. I'm like, okay, that's fine. It's good, right? He
Yeah, it's
said,
good.
no, but to be honest, both of us. We are having a tough time because she talks a lot. Like, obviously, this is that age also, she's learning and all. But yeah, it's been tough. But it's been fun.
I'm sure. I mean, this is a cute.